Welcome back to Project Watch, this is Serpy. Now, today I'm going to talk about the incident where a police constable by the name of Jermaine Bennett lost his life in the Gregory Park era. Constable Bennett had to a very long list of members from the security forces who have lost their lives due to them small head. What am I going to talk about? You heard about many cases, ranks as high as ACP, don't know if you remember that case, ACP Gilbert Kamika. You might have also heard me talk about the infamous case that took place in Spanish Town with the JDF soldier, right, JJ Nakistem. Members of the security forces, despite the fact that they know that they're targeted, they're generally not liked, even by people who are quote-unquote law-abiding, still find themselves in some place, I guess, looking for love is one way of describing it, and many ultimately pay the biggest price you can pay, which is your life. See, Constable Bennett had a 5-week-old child, although based on how my ear, him own a baby mother react to him losing his life. Any card can play. That's all I have to say. Because I really like to know if somebody could be so cool, so nonchalant about discovering, say, the father of them child got slain while he was visiting said child. See, the police, I've actually taken the woman then because you know them thing I got ready. When they must set up people like this, them not go just wait for buck up in the air upon the road. Constable Bennett get him normal call. Yeah man, you can come across now. Turn up. The man them already know something like they do there. Catch him completely off guard and mash him up. Them really doing badly. Seeing some of the pictures, them not even bother save them. Them really doing badly, but you can tell it was an obvious setup, a clear ambush. The man them know same not come, and them know him already. So right away, you know the baby mother fall under the spotlight, not just because she was the one who's in contact with him, but because based on her reaction to the whole thing, she behaved like say, you know, in time you watch football. You don't really care in the team and then one team lose. Right, and you say, oh, oh well, I saw it go. You don't really, either way, nobody here, because I saw it go. You're not really passionate about what happened anyway. That's how it won't be more than one. So now, as you can see on your screen, police go with some woman, because you know the kerosene play a frontline role, right, in these kind of setup operations. And since the two women, them got brought into custody, there's also been a couple men who police bring in. So here's the thing about this now. End of the day, it come down to witnesses. If be a mother says she don't know what's going on, or a woman says she don't know what's going on, your brother says she don't know what's going on, then can hold on upon everybody in the group part, I'm gonna let them go. And knowing how them place they run, it would be most unusual if somebody come forward to come help. Especially considering, say, Constable Bennett was not a local hero. He's not, you know, you have someone that the hero everybody like. That's not the case. So people are more likely to protect the 87s who do this than the actual policeman who lose him life. People are not looking like, oh no, what a tragic case, for the sake of justice let me step forward. We're talking about a highly acidic environment. Obviously a lot of law-abiding people like Gregory Park, but it is what it is. Those who are law-abiding and would love to help, right, probably will keep their mouth shut to save them life, because they know it's already in a quote-unquote bad man place. Just making certain statements, just step on wall and say, boy, really messed up with them with the police money, man. If all me just tell the police, I mean, that's all people need to hear and them run the program for you. Next thing you know, you gone missing to people, see that? So everybody's being tight-lipped. Police are holding on people, yes. But unless them get any solid intelligence, very unlikely not now come out of this in a court of law. Very unlikely. But I'm talking to this girl first personally. I'm tired of JCF, JDF, whoever. Members acting like say them a normal man on the road. Gone in a every nook and corner, right? Every corner and crevice in a Jamaica. From a woman, then gone. All of them go because, for example, the same policeman, there's been warning signs before, say people after him. Right? He was getting signals, say him in danger, but you know. People are gonna say, well, you may look for him youth. Look for him youth? Youth can't come look for him. Based on the warning signs that him did I get, youth have to come look for him. Because no wish part him there, him can't go look for no youth. Enough man throw them life like this. Gone in some of the more, gone in the roughest part, or maybe the roughest part of Spanish Town. Gone look for woman. Police and 87 are share the same woman. JDF soldier and full time gunman are share the same woman. I don't know, say 87s, but are some of the biggest girl clones to ever live. I don't know that. When you talk about watch and stalk and fight and kill man for woman, your favorite 87, right up there. Once you are coming at the place, a link woman where either him have her too, or him want her and can get, man a pre you. Plus, them know say, oh, you are police, you are JDF, that means say, more than likely you have a license for you, then killer they can take it off for you. One more gun added to them system. The man might have to learn to turn down certain VJ. Certain VJ only can just load that. Because, you know what, don't feel like, I speak for myself, certain VJ need to just get low. Where you say you live? Alright, look more. Either you come look for me, if she's that special to you and she make the butterflies in your belly twinkle, backflip and donkey cat or cartwheel, then make she come look for you. When you go in a certain place, you can itch up in a house comfortable like on a sad case, but many more are going to learn the hard way. Look on ACP Gilbert Kamika, look which part him gone, look that's your film life. Way up in a way you were. You know, in Jamaican people say, way you were? Man, go link girl, where you live? Oh, De La Vega City. Alright, gone. No one say. JJ knock his them around there. The brothers, them and the man, they say, who is where they come to the place? Don't think for a second till you get an automatic respect or blight because you are police. If anything that make man more riled up, if you have your food. Because them know say nobody not come testify against them. The whole thing that might happen is police might get some intel upon a woman, they might go back or let them down, but that's about it. Members of the security forces, let me say, every man know them want in their own life. Because really, I'm not in the game of treating big men like Pitney. All I can do is give me advice, right? Free for the way you want to. Some kind of, let me see, even men who me know and rate as somebody will have said, sometimes I see them do some things, say like a VJ. That's a scratch, man. That's why I know, say. That VJ a powerful thing. Make men who are normally switched on, men who are sharp, make some decisions. You have to really wonder what go on. Make man who have two eyes and I make blind like bat. And sometimes if you talk to a man, he made malice you. I've seen it. We say, yo, brother, you sure you want to go there, so? You alone, I tried them place that night time, knowing, say, this gang there, so? This gang will routinely take off and fling up people head there, so? And you are driving this at night time. Yeah, man, my good, come and have it. You have it, all right? Good luck. But me say every man free to make their own decision. Hopefully we might hear say, and I rest get me out of this boat. Based on how, as me say, me know, them places are really unlikely, so nobody are going to just jump on. I will help you, officer. Because I want him to get justice. Nobody, people care more about 87. And the baby mother and everybody. People care more about the people they will get. Bring in and lock up that name care about the policeman. But him on the outside right there, so. Them now have the incentive to protect him. What? But this will come out of it. Anyway. I was going to do a second video. Right. About the incident that took place in my pen with the man and a woman, like a two vendor, and man used the cutlass and chat the woman. I was going to cover it, but without the video, it doesn't make no sense. And obviously, I can't show the video on YouTube because it's way too graphic. Right? So, you can check it out on the various social media pages. Then. Yeah. I think the City Republic of Mobile post it. Right? But I'm going to do a separate video on Patreon and talk about that because I'm telling you, Jamaica can't be a normal place. We're talking about hothead culture. Right. Everybody a bulwark and dopey conqueror. Anyway, Patreon squad, big up on yourself. Look out for that video. PIA, you don't know. More life. Ultra squad, stay circling. Bless.